So a few of you already know, neon art is my hobby. Right now I'm doing a painting with a peace sign. So it's just kind of graffiti style, a little messy. And I'm doing kind of a unique style of neon work that not a lot of people do. Kind of more like bubbles in 3D and just some general funkiness to it. So I'm going to be doing, just some bubbles and stuff. So
anyway, the goal is to show you the finished product. We'll see how far I get tonight.